for focusing on emails.
How much time do we have?
Kirsten?
Yeah, it's just interesting. Never in this equation is Hillary Clinton to blame for anything, and she was, after all, the candidate. There were outside forces that were affecting the campaign, no question, but there were a lot of things, I think, related to her candidacy that were problematic, and I don't think this helps Democrats, frankly, to be looking back at this. I think people want to move on and not, you know, seem like sour grapes. It makes the audience she was talking to happy. This is Women in the World, very liberal women, and I think it makes the base happy, but I don't think it's helpful overall. And I'm now getting tweeted out right now, like, why do you hate Hillary Clinton so much? And I don't hate Hillary Clinton. I'm just saying that I don't think this is helpful.
I mean, Karen, one, you know, obviously Putin, Comey, et cetera, there's a whole list of reasons why she didn't win. But she doesn't seem to have done enough introspection. Oh, I just want to point out right there, as President Trump boarding Air Force One, about to go to Mar-a-Lago, there doesn't seem to be a whole lot of introspection when it comes to no one, you know, Putin didn't tell you, don't go to Wisconsin.
Right.
James Comey didn't tell you, call one quarter of the country deplorable.
It was a close election. One candidate won the popular vote, the other won the electoral vote. But it's kind of not in human nature to